We recorded our hit record in 1981. When I listen to you now, it seems we were having fun. Though we were young and alive, inside we just cried, 'cause we made that recording the night John Lennon died. All afternoon the band was listening to blues. He had a double CD out, everyone was getting loose. I said, put that record down, we gotta lay down an original sound. We just can't make it with hungry hearts ringing in our ears. So we went downstairs, laid down the basic tracks. The telephone rang, Douglas got it and he came running back. And he cried, John Lennon's been shot, and I really think that we are. Our instruments down, 'cause I can't play no more music tonight. I spoke up, I said, we gotta finish the song. To stop now, that'd be wrong. So we finished the song, sadly went our separate ways. That was the last time we all were together, the last time we played. But in March of 1982, up the charts our record flew. Every record of that single, the night that John Lennon died. That song.